comet to Donner Drift. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it goes. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in the reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer laughed as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Side together, side together, side, say it.
You go down in history.
Yeah.